Alright guys, so double pump, what you'll need to do is shoot and click reload at the same time. So as soon as you shoot, you click reload and it should reload and glitch out, and it will let you switch your other shotgun without the little timer. I just did it real quick.